hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Heads up.
What you got for me?
Piper.
Something I can do?
Your thoughts?
What did I ever do to deserve you?
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
Blue, I'm on cloud 9. Things couldn't be better. And that's all thanks to you. Yoo-hoo. In the middle of a conversation here.
Nothing else for now.
Sure.
You need a haircut. Talk to John at the Super Salon.
Don't worry. You're safe from the sins here in the city.
Every...
Can't believe we slept this late.
Self-prescribed chems, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
Is that a Pip-Boy? My left arm for one of those.
As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best.
Guess we're not gonna be short of recruits now, huh, General?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
And they sell just about everything, but none of it is scrap.
I'll take a look, sure.
A bit of everything.
Hey there, General. Just spreading the good news to Diamond City.
No skull in the lead to withstand a swatter.
Got too
hey.
Much dirt in that hair?
Ain't no shame in taking the occasional cap.
You won't regret it.
Solomon can hook you up.
Mintat, hoof out,
you want your meat sliced thin?
Good getting rid of McDonough. People are gonna have to learn to trust again, but those wounds will heal.
Hey, Clements.
Been a while since we had a wedding. Man and a robot. Strange. But I don't think God will mind. We are always open. Anytime you need to sit and talk to whoever you think is up there.
Not sure what God I'm supposed to be praying to. Pastor says it doesn't matter.
First time. Just try to keep it down.
Look alive.
What can I do?
Hey, Piper.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Your thoughts?
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.